Hello, everyone, and welcome to the latest gameplay playthrough of this channel. I'm fucking this up. Hello, welcome to Tales of the Borderlands. It's a Telltale game, apparently one of the best. I don't know much about this. I've never played this. I've got nothing. I have no choices. So, we'll jump right into it with a new game, I guess. Hang on. Game is very loud. Sorry, game. Sorry. Let's put you on. Apply. Alright. Play. Oh, hang on. What I'm supposed to do is down the, down the music. There we go. No, fuck! I am not very good at this. There we go. There we go. Look. It's very early in the morning. Play! Episode 1, Zer0 Sum. I am not going to go into the other side. I'm not going to press left or right because I don't want to be spoiled on the episode titles. Funnily enough, the load screens, these, drop down to 6 FPS. This series adopts the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play, like every Telltale game. I hope like every episode's at least like an hour long. So I, you know.
Back again to hear another story.
Hello, Marcus.
Of immense fortune and unthinkable.
You going to sell me guns?
Well, I have some time. In Borderlands of Pandora, we're told to contain mysterious alien treasure troves filled with advanced technology and incredible power.
You know, Vaults, Borderlands is one of my favorite games. It encourages teamwork.
To earn you the title of Vault Hunter. At least by me.
I am falling very ill.
Handsome Jack was
this happens after Borderlands 2, so all the characters show up.
Somewhat unsporting.
Handsome Jack is a very, very bad, like very, very good bad guy.
And so, died trying to claim Pandora as his own.
Yep, that happened.
History's attention is fickle, my friends. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less obvious rewards.
Cool.
Stories. Legends.
Oh, is he gonna drop the title?
Much better at getting at the real spirit of things.
Damn it.
Stories remember both sides of the tale.
You mean the tales of the Borderlands? Huh? Huh? I don't get any. No. Prosperity Junction. The future is on rails. Bones. Skag? Nope, Skag Bones. Hello? Now, the only thing I know is our main character is called Rhys, and he's voiced by Troy Baker. There he is. You saw him just now, like, on the load screen. I don't know who the girl is, though. Beep, beep. Beep.
Fiona! Come on! We can work this out!
Yep. Keeps beeping.
Fiona?
What,
is there some sort of radiation leak? I don't know.
No, fuck! There we go. Company man, you. Ow. Well, that's a way to start. Just get punched in the face. Well, smacked with a gun, but, you know. I love his little matrix jack on the side of his head. Who are you?
So, who are you?
I ask the questions.
Okay.
Okay, then. Do you mind asking yourself who you are?
Oh, Rhys, you're funny, man. Ow! Hey!
Ow, what the hell?
Uncool.
tell me about the Gordas project?
The who's the what now?
Is that what this is about? Look, Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on...
Of course.
Okay.
Don't be a smartass.
Okay, don't shoot the dick off. Please.
I'm not a patient person.
You're not a person.
Just start talking.
Just where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and,
Watching your frame rate from the frame rate on your face dropping. Right. Hey. Oh, right. So it's gonna be like a little flashback thing where I tell a story to this guy. Hey, look, it's the Hyperion moon base. Seen in Borderlands the pre-sequel.
I guess it all started with a promotion. See, I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so I suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story.
Oh, of course it does. Look at my bionic arm.
He was the baddest guy of them all. This long.
It must feel good to finally
be
grab it,
just
you know?
Like him.
Take it. It's yours, right? I mean, you always said that.
Everyone did.
I gotta be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here
Which
we are.
Resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
Oh wow, midget fighting.
Animals.
When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse.
Hey, buddy boy.
It took some time to fit in. But
oh, you guys.
A few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives. For the better.
Who are you talking about?
I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're going to buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll.
Vaughn, your best friend, the money man.
You're getting a fraction of what he earns. You'll be rolling in it.
Let's just start with food.
Being an exec in Hyperion comes with expectations.
And I figure I could get lunch. Seems like a good place to start.
Well, then we're starting with three of whatever's most expensive.
Sure.
And yeah. Wine pairings.
For lunch?
We're gonna get twisted, bro. If I'm not puking up $500 in food and alcohol this afternoon, then we are doing it wrong.
Am I getting a promotion
this
afternoon?
We're meeting with Beth afterward to celebrate. She booked us a table.
Yep. Sounds good.
Okay.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff to get you to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made it. You deserve this, man. And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
Sure, we made it.
Those people have to work somewhere, right?
Hey, we made it, okay? We're in this together. If I'm moving up, we're all moving
let's
up.
Let's be good friends. Let's be a good
I
person.
I appreciate that, Rhys. You know,
Vaughn won't forget this moment.
Short memories when it comes to that stuff.
You, me, Yvette.
Who the hell's Yvette?
We're in this place.
Yes, we are.
All right.
All right, man. Let's get that Hyperion face on.
Oh, right, yeah.
Fake smile.
No, oh, we need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go.
Oh, God.
You don't respect me at all. Perfect.
So Rhys is trying to be the head honcho of Hyperion. Oh, boy.
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Rhys. I'll just be a second.
Oh, it's,
No, I wasn't talking to you.
Yes, that guy that plays a lot of characters,
yeah,
like,
I wanted it black. Like
Joe in Family
because
Guy.
Black is better. Look, don't concern yourself with why, okay, Jerry? Concern yourself with how.
What's his name?
And just send the car over when it's ready. Company car. Didn't
he played Kronk in Emperor's New Groove. Vasquez, your Hyperion nemesis. Oh, God.
You look surprised to see me, Rhys, and if I'm reading the situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy about it.
Yeah, that's my chair. Where's...
This all came together quick, so you might not have been in the loop, but...
I was promised
the
promotion.
At least for me.
Henderson promised me a promotion.
I see. Well, Henderson is out, so... You're going to be reporting to me now, Rhys. And I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get, that's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief. Because
But this is about more than that.
Oh, boy.
It It's about
he's already a bad guy, I can tell. He's not a nice man.
Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not?
Because you got
for
here first.
The exact same reason why North is North. Why the handsome guy always gets the girl. And why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a god. It's destiny, Rhys. And men, real men, men like me, make their own.
What are you saying?
And you could hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul, your thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Oh,
sometimes
fuck.
Men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man.
Oh boy.
Wow. I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically make my point.
Yep.
Which is this. This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path. And that, my friend, is why I am promoting you to... Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructed in my office yet?
Go on. It's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key or what?
Vault key?
Because I...
How did this happen so quick? I thought I'd have more time. Of course I'm still interested. I... Yes, I'm near a computer. 10 million. Yeah.
Right.
It's a lot of money.
He's trying to
short notice.
Buy a vault key.
I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
Oh, are we going straight into gameplay? Look at Pandora. Why? He's the hardest stick to look around the office.
Why do the biggest scumbags always have the best view?
Fast guess.
That should be me. Yeah, only less.
Say him, no, but
Vasquez. All right. What's that? Ooh.
3 years sucking
you
up to the
money
guy.
Or not,
out the window.
Aha, out the window, get it? I can't rotate computer.
It's not. No, it won't be a big deal for me to get...
Right, not, don't rotate the computer. Oh, use your bionic eye.
Yes.
Echo eye, LB. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We've got shit.
Yeah,
scan Pandora. Analysis complete, Pandora. 178 million kilometers.
And I just got this
right.
Promotion.
Sure. Let's scan Vasquez. Hugo P. Vasquez, age 35.
No, no.
Rock and roll, lock and load, ain't no thing, ironically.
Yeah, look, are you going?
Saul Henderson, Aquidus. So it's not human. Status
why are
not
you
well.
Turning this into a whole thing right now?
All
right.
What a waste. Such a nice suit.
I know. I could have been wearing it. There you go.
Not yet.
Cost expensive. Class high. Currently viewing one encrypted file.
Look,
close.
I'll have to call you back. I...
Downloading the crypt. Got the car and I got the vault key. Decode. Come on. Come on. Decode faster. Unknown Iridium Energy Matrix. Nice.
Why are you trying to screw me on this? Oh, fine. Just wait there, okay? I can only be down it. If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour or two. Okay. Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something.
Uh-huh.
Sure. Okay, say hi to your mom.
Oh, for God's sakes, this is like the cliche things like, say hi to your mom for me. What's up?
Right.
What do you need?
What were we talking about? Before we were so rudely interrupted.
You were lecturing me.
You were lecturing me. It was taking a while.
Aha. Uh-huh. You
right.
Didn't like that.
Your promotion. Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility. But you, I respect you, Rhys. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant, janitor.
Wait, what?
What? No, you can't.
I'm the boss now, Rhys. I do whatever I
want. Wait, how are you the boss of Hyperion? Who
Report
made you the boss?
To Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Fine. I've done worst.
Fine. I've had to do worse in my career.
That's the spirit, Rhys. Nothing teaches you humility faster than scrubbing toilets. You're dismissed, Rhys.
I thought I was gonna be more smug than that, if I'm honest. Like, a lot more smug. Man.
I'll let you know when I need my trash can empty.
Vaughn's not gonna be pleased.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us.
He just did.
No. No, no, this can't be happening.
I'm finished, Will. I'm finished. You know this place is.
There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it. No, 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 they can't.
Stop flipping out.
Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta keep it on the down low until we figure something out.
Kick it. Yeah.
Senior Vice Janitor Rhys.
Oh, for God's sakes.
Sector D451 for trash cleanup. Because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were saying something, I interrupted you.
Rhys, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Henderson's dead.
Henderson's dead?
What? Are you sure?
Yeah, I kind of saw him.
I mean, you can ask him yourself. He's floating outside in space!
Oh, yeah.
That prick Vasquez.
There's a lot of things.
He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Rhys to trash man.
Trash man.
So, does that mean you're not buying?
Yvette, your other best friend. And also not the time. Lunch leech. Yeah, Yvette. That means I'm not buying.
Just trying to lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type
to... We can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
We steal his deal.
No way. We hit back.
We steal his deal. We steal his deal.
Yes! That is what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
Vasquez set up a deal on Pandora for a vault key.
Whoa.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys.
Hell yeah.
It's
we
perfect.
Get a vault key, we get promoted.
Not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a friggin' vault key.
Vasquez.
What are they worth? Like $1 billion?
You're better than this.
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please. Done.
Thank you, Vaughn. You are amazing.
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
Cool.
I'm in accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault.
$10 million is chump change.
Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed,
Whoa, hey.
Hello?
We need your help.
Why are you leaving us?
Transportation? You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. You know, things get dicey.
Look. It's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
We're not stealing.
But we're friends. Friends help each other.
We're not
stealing.
Steal
stuff.
And if Hyperion sees us with a vault key, it'll be better.
Used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Aren't we in this together?
Richter's an asshole and his family are assholes.
Come on, Yvette. We're in this together. One of us moves up, we all move up.
Yeah. And by that same logic, in some way, we all just got demoted to janitor. Do you really want that?
Vasquez really screwed us, didn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, he kinda did.
Fine. But I'm still hungry.
Well,
no problem. We only got a
couple hours. Go eat first. We only need a few hours.
The cash. I'll get you guys clearance at Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion town car.
What? Standard? Really? I mean, you can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure. Yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Yep.
Look, it just...
Sarcasm.
You're gonna steal something, I figure...
No. No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind.
Oh, I know what he's talking about. It's Vasquez's car. The nice big one. So, yeah, these loading screens drop the frame rates to like 7. Because it's just weird. Hello, who are you? Keep on digging. Hey, it looks like Lucky from that weird Irish guy from Borderlands 2. Oh, we're going straight to the title card. Your hand seems to be flipping out a bit. Try your chest. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Bandit. I'm pretty sure there's no loot in this, like there's no like loot whoring in this. Oh fuck you. Oh hell yeah. That's cool. Custom license plates? Not cool. Tales from the Borderlands. Rack. Fucking hate racks. Writing's pretty cool, I really like it. Maybe we can find out who the guy voicing Vasquez is. Oh Vaughn. Why is the window down? We could get shot. Catchy. Very catchy. And dead psycho. Yeah, Pandora looks like a horrible place. Run it over! Run it over!
Holy freaking crap, what was that? What do we even hit?
Why?
Oh, I hope that wasn't like a really ugly person.
Why would you cross right there?
Oh, crap. I think we killed it. Are we murderers now?
We're murderers. We're murderers.
It's only a skag.
You know, I thought it would take longer than 20 seconds before that happened.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of.
When you think about it, how many skags did you run over, like, when you were playing the actual game? No, it's still alive. Okay, that's kind of sad if it's still alive. But, you know, when you play... Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
What do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story. I mean, I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well.
It would create...
I just think we need a plan
or something. Create a distraction.
We just need to create some sort of distraction.
What?
Why is the focus pulling so hard?
Oh, there, your fly's down.
That was weird.
I don't think that's gonna work.
That was weird. The focus just pulled super hard on that.
So, this looks not good.
Stop staring. Stop staring.
What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Come on, Vaughn, obviously. Obviously.
I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all.
Yeah.
In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs. Just getting a vibe.
Don't be such a wuss.
Fine, don't be such a wuss.
You know, when you say things like that, I sometimes forget you're pretending to be the guy who would say things like that.
I am the guy who would say things like that.
Okay, look. It's a boring, dusty old town. Nothing more, right?
Sure.
Listen, one tap on the arm, and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works. It's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato.
Yeah, great. I've got a stick.
God,
these guys have guns.
Wait to be in that chair. You and me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're going to make us the once and future kings of that place for sure.
Wait, we're all going to sit in the same chair?
They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon.
Let's just
time.
Get the key first.
Yeah, yeah. We'll pop champagne and everything after we get back with the key.
That's important. Key. Very big.
Ah, come on. It's in the bag.
No, it isn't. No, it isn't. Vaughn, as much as I want to say it's in the bag, it really isn't. Train.
The tracker's beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
The shadow on my car
is
going weep, weep. It's going nuts.
The world of curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
Hey.
No.
Skag pastry.
That's one of them.
Really?
They seem... normal-ish?
I hate asking
normal-ish
for help.
Enough? Anyway?
I don't know. We can still just find it. I hate asking for help.
It's like the
we're
same as me. I hate asking for help
here,
in general.
If Vasquez comes down before we're finished, I mean, I don't even...
Fine, I'll ask for help. Why didn't you stay in the car, Vaughn? You're the one chained to $10 million. Okay, so I'll stick to look around and right stick. Okay. Knock. Hello.
Slag
off. Hey, okay. Okay, gross. Scan. Doll for the Pandora with a Titan ass. Make sure your toilet is Titan class. Classic. Scat card. Local food. 64% scat meat. Nutrition results awaiting food tester in the hospital. Atlas logo. Primary industry fire. Weapons mining. Finding vaults. Getting beaten by Handsome Jack. Ha, I rule. Last edited by user HJack69. Alright, fine. Back out. What's R? Alright, RB is my inventory. I have a stun baton and a briefcase. Right. Can't talk to Vaughn, so let's.
I have a feeling he's somewhat inebriated.
Sir?
Excuse me, but do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
Of course not.
Right. Well, don't trouble yourself.
He's dead drunk. Obviously, he's not going to know. Hello, tire. Oh, I couldn't.
Hi, sir. Yes, do you... I think I'm going to just skip this guy.
I don't know. He seems friendlier than the other one.
Hey, do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
Of course, he'll just look away.
Okay.
Alright. Okay, so R2 is a fast walk. Hey.
Oof, not a very handsome fellow, is he?
We don't have all day here, Rhys.
Yeah, I got it. Skag meat. Just be nice. Let's just be nice. Excuse me, sir.
Hi. Excuse me. Sir, do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
Just be nice to him. Vaughn. Why are you even here?
You lost. What are you here for?
Sightseeing. Business deal. Simple business deal.
It's just a simple business deal. A few papers to sign, and then we're out. Easy.
Huh. Those the papers?
Of a sort?
You're Hyperion. Earwake suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Oh my.
Who called
God,
the Wambulance?
Who called in the Wambulance, huh? Look, if you don't know where the World of Curiosities is, stop
let's be a badass.
Time and just tell us, so we can move on to the next hole of garbage that you people call a suburb and see if their morons know any better.
You know, I thought today was gonna be boring.
It is. Leave it.
Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
Step in. I am taller than you. I feel bigger. Is he gonna call for friends?
Okay, now, look. Before we get all...
I thought that guy was drunk.
Bent.
Is there, like, a convention or something?
Oh.
There's a Mad Max convention.
You know what we got here?
Rhys, do the...
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot. Yvette, prime it.
Already? Really?
Yeah.
Just... give me the menu.
Yeah, menu. Menu me up.
Okay, but don't go bananas.
Okay, primary.
These things ain't cheap.
Let's see. He's got a machine gun.
And do you know what we do with warmongers? Do you know what we do? Should we tell them what we
rocket
do
launcher.
With Hyperion workers?
Launch.
Loaderbot deployed.
I don't know, but...
Time to clock in.
Yeehaw! What do you do with Hyperion warmongers?
Listen, boys. And... You're gonna hand over that case. Or you're handing over your heads. Your choice.
Yeah, what's,
look,
what's
guys,
stopping you from killing
let's
us
talk about this.
When we give you the case? Confident. Hey! Fuck you, holy shit.
Ooh. Got quiet all of a sudden.
Hello. Hey, buddy boys. How's it going?
Hi.
Hi.
Ow.
Why isn't it doing anything?
Instruct it.
Angry eyes detected. Awaiting instruction.
It only does what I tell it to. Well,
tell it to do something already.
Yeah, yeah.
Please stop shooting me.
Move your right stick up to raise the little finger.
Target.
See? Piece of cake.
Uh-huh. I'll see. Die. Please stop. Shoot him. Oh no, my car. The paintwork on my car. No. Hello, you. What are you doing? Oh. Oh.
He must really have to go.
That is not good.
Okay.
Come on!
Very loud. Rocket launcher. Yeah! Take a break. Oh boy.
Rocket!
I know!
Woo! Right stick.
Right. You ought to be here!
Take him out! I see you, sucker! Gun him down!
Welcome to Oblivion.
Oh shit. Oh damn.
Well, now I know why these cost so much.
Well...
Thank you kindly.
Wait!
Oh no.
Loaderbot! Go get the car!
Stop! Thieves!
Yeah. Go get the car. Quit walking, just run. Oh boy. Oh shit. Of course. Loaderbot, I mean, get the car and protect me at the same time. Alright.
Die now!
Ooh, ow.
I'm gonna cook you!
Ow! Holy shit. I did do up.
Story.
No.
Okay, maybe I didn't, you know, technically die, but I could have.
Alright, sorry. I died. It's sideways up, isn't it?
Die now!
Ow.
You.
So it's curve it and up. There we go. You've got a robot arm, use that. Oh my gut. Stick. Hey. Oh ho. Oh fuck.
Interesting.
Oh boy. In the butt. Oh crap. Oh boy. Dead body. Yeah, woohoo. What a badass. Sorry. I'm sorry. Oh no. Through his eye. Oh fuck. Wow.
Easy, buddy. Easy.
What a stun baton. I thought he was supposed to stun, not like stab him in the eye.
Vaughn! Vaughn, where are you?
Vaughn? Yeah. Okay.
What did you do with Vaughn?
What the hell should I know? Your freaking bot tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
Nope. Oh. Bye. Oh, convenient.
That's all I wanted to know. We could have avoided all of this.
Yeah, it wasn't even that big of a trouble.
Get your ass gone!
Come on, Loaderbot.
Okay. Loaderbot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Bandits imminent.
Hey.
Please do something!
Weapon subsystem requires your attention.
Okay.
Alright, we'll have to improvise.
Time to get funky.
Weapon. Low. Optimize. Okay. I'll move it to the grenade. Jailbreak. Customizing weapon. Nice. Yay! Weapon efficiency 110.
Stabilized and engaging. Disproportionate response mode.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Woof. Hell yeah, Loaderbot. Oh fuck you. Raiding people. A lot of people. Lots and lots of people. Thank you.
Fatality.
Oh shit. Oh come on. Loaderbot. No.
We're gonna get inside. Well, we could.
Wait, no. Loaderbot. Thank you. I guess.
Thanks, Loaderbot.
Wait, what?
No.
This is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good?
Oh shit.
Ow.
Oh shit, no, Loaderbot.
Please.
Oh shit.
The metal is willing, but the spirit is weak.
Come on, Rhys, just tell it to run.
Self-destruct option.
Ow. Loaderbot, run.
Parting is such sweet sorrow.
I was not gonna tell Loaderbot to self-destruct. Not after it helped me so much.